Good morning students, welcome to online class. Yesterday already completed exercise 1.1 first and second sums. Today I am going to explain exercise 1.1 third sum. What is the third sum means? Use Euclid's division lemma to show that the square of any positive integer is of the form 3p or 3p plus 1 form. Exercise 1.1 third sum. Use Euclid's division lemma to show that the square of any positive integer of the form 3p or 3p plus 1. This is the we show that 3p or 3p plus 1. Use Euclid's division lemma. Solution. By using Euclid's division lemma, what is the Euclid division lemma? A equals to bq plus r, where 0 less than or equals to r less than b. This is the Euclid's division lemma general formula. The remainder is in between 0 less than or equals to b. B means here, what is the given here? Bq. So b equals to 3 is given. So b equals to 3. 0 less than or equals to r less than 3. So r value in between 0, 1, 2 less than 3. Less than 3 means 2, 1 and 0. So r equals to 0, 1, 2. This is the values we will take in. Case 1. If r equals to 0, r equals to 0, take r equals to 0, a equals to bq plus r, b 3q plus r, 0, r value if r equals to 0 taken, so r equals to 0, equals to 3q. But here what he is asking means, so though that the square of any positive integer, square, so squaring on both sides, squaring on both sides, squaring on both sides, a whole square equals to 3q whole square. Okay, a square equals to 3q square. 3q square into 3 square into q square. So 3 square means 9 q square. This can be written as 3 into 3 q square. 3 into 3 q square. 3 into something, that is 3p. P equals to 3 q square. So that is the first one proved. And second case, r equals to 1, you will take r equals to 1. Case 2, if r equals to 1, r equals to 0 completed, r equals to 1, if r equals to 1, a equals to bq plus r, बी मीन्स थ्री क्यू प्लस वन आर इक्वल्स टू वन स्क्वेरिंग ऑन बोथ साइड्स दैट इज आवर सम गिवेन स्क्वेरिंग ऑन बोथ साइड्स ए होल स्क्वेयर इक्वल्स टू थ्री क्यू प्लस वन होल स्क्वेयर ओके सो इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर व्हाट इज द ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर फॉर्मूला ए स्क्वेयर प्लस बी स्क्वेयर प्लस टू ए बी दैट इज द ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर फॉर्मूला सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज 3q whole square. This is A, this is B. So A square plus B square, 1 square plus 2 into A means 3q plus B means, sorry, 2AB, 2 into A into B, 1. 3q square, that is 9q square. 3 square into q square, 9q square. 1 square, 1 1 jar, 1 plus 2 3 jar 6, 6 1 jar 6, 6 q. Okay. So, here 3 q, here 3. Take a common 3. 3 into 3 q square. Here 3 2 times, 2 q plus 1. So, this is 3 into something plus 1. So, 3p plus 1, a square equals to 3 into something, 3p plus 1, 3p plus 1, where p equals to here, 3q square plus 2q. So, second one, r equals to 1 case also, 3p plus 1 form is came. R equals to 0 is 3p. R equals to 1 is 3p plus 1. And case 3. If R equals to 2. If R equals to 2. 0 completed, 1 completed. Now R equals to 2. A equals to BQ plus R. A equals to B means 3. Q plus R equals to 2. Again. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. Okay. A square equals to 3q plus 2 whole square. Okay. A square. This is also in the form of same formula. A plus b whole square. So a square plus 2ab plus b square. So 3q whole square. Plus 2 into AB, 2AB, 3Q into here B value is 2, plus B square, 2 square. That is A square plus 2AB plus B square. Now simplify. Okay, a square equals to 3q square, that is 3 square, 3 3s are 9, q square, plus 2 3s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 12 into q, 12q, plus 2 square, 4, okay, here 9q square plus 12q plus 4 can written as 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 equals to 4. I write 4 can written as 3 plus 1. Okay. Now here take the common is 3. 3 into 3q square. 3 3s are 9q square. First term. Plus 3 into 4. How many times 12? 3 4 times 4q plus 3 1 times 3. So here these 3 terms common is 3. 3 3s are 9q square, 3 4s are 12q plus 3 1s are 3. Again the last one is plus 1. So this is plus 1. Okay. 3 into this is something 3p plus 1. Okay, so where p equals to 3q square plus 4q plus 1. So here you take any positive integer, the square of any positive integer is in the form of either 3p or 3p plus 1. Okay, three cases. First case, r equals to 0, that is 3p form came. R equals to 1, r equals to 1 is 3p plus 1. R equals to 2, that is also 3p plus 1. So any positive square of any positive integer is of the form either 3p or 3p plus 1 form. Okay, this is the third sum. Okay, tomorrow we will discuss about the fourth sum. Okay, exercise 1.1, fourth sum. Okay, thank you. Okay, now fourth sum. Use Euclid's division lemma to show that the cube of any positive integer is of the form nine m plus 1, 9m plus 8. The third sum is the square of any positive integer is of the form 3p or 3p plus 1. Here the cube of any positive integer of the form either 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. Okay, solution. By Euclid's division lemma, what is the Euclid's division lemma? A equals to bq plus r, where condition is 0 less than or equals to r less than b. So here actually we take bq plus r. This is the bq plus r form. Actually b value 9 is given, but we will take b value 3 only. It is enough. 9 means less than 9. Less than 9 means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our 9 times you will complete the sum. But no need. 3 only. B equals to, you will take 3. B equals to 3 only. Okay. B equals to 3. So 0 less than or equals to r less than 3. So same. R equals to, what are the values? Less than 3 means 2, 1. 0 less than or equal to 0 and 0 above. So 0 above 1 means 1, 2 less than 3 means 2 only. So r equals to 0, 1, 2, 3 cases only. Okay, now solve it. Case 1. If r equals to 0, okay, a equals to bq plus r, a equals to b means, I will take 3k, 3q plus r equals to 0. So a equals to 3q, that's it. But here given cube of, so cubing on both sides, cubing on both sides. A whole cube equals to 3q whole cube, cubing on both sides, power 3. Okay, a cube equals to 3 cube, 3 into 3 into 3, 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27, 27 q cube, 3 cube means 27, q cube, okay. A cube equals to 27. 9 cube can written as 9 into 9. How many times 27? 3 times. 3q cube. So 9 into something. So the first one is, it is in the form of 9m, where m equals to 3q cube. So first one is case one, it is in the form of 9m. Now case 2, if r equals to 1, 0 completed, r equals to 1, a equals to b cube plus r, a equals to b means 3, q plus r equals to 1, 3 cube plus 1, again cubing on both sides. Okay, a whole cube equals to 3 cube plus 1 whole cube. What is the formula of a plus b whole cube? A plus b whole cube equals to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. This is the formula of a plus b whole cube. A plus b whole cube equals to a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Substitute the a equals to 3 cube, b equals to 1 in the formula. Okay. Substitute a cube equals to B cube, sorry, A cube. A cube means 3 cube whole cube. A cube plus 3 into A square. 3 cube whole square into B. B means 1. Plus 3 into AB square. A means 3 cube into B square, 1 square. Plus B cube, 1 cube. Okay, 3q whole cube means 27q cube, 3 cube and 27, plus 3q whole square, first simplify the bracket first, 3q whole cube, 9q square, 9q square into 1, 9q square, 9q square into 3, 27q square. Okay, plus here also 1 square means 1 1s are 1. 1 into 3 cube, 3 cube. 3 cube into 3, how much? 9 cube. Plus 1 cube, 1 in multiplied with 3 times. 1 into 1 into 1. 1 1 jar 1, 1 1 jar 1. So that is 1. 27 q cube, 27 q square, 9 cube. What is the common here? 9. The number 9 is taken common. Okay, 3, 9 threes are 27 q cube plus 9 threes are 27 q square plus 9 ones are 9 into cube plus 1. Okay, so 9 into something, 9m plus 1, where m equals to 3q cube plus 3q square plus q. So case 2 is, it is in the form of 9m plus 1. And the case 3, what about case 3? In which form? Case 3, if r equals to 2, 0 is completed and 1 is completed, now r equals to 2. equals to b cube plus r. Okay. A equals to b means 3 cube plus r means 2. Okay. Cubing on both sides. A whole cube is equals to 3 cube plus 2 whole cube. A cube equals to, it is in the form of a plus b whole cube formula already said. Okay. 3 cube whole cube a cube plus 3 into 3 cube whole square into 2. 3a square b plus 3 into 3 cube into 2 square. 3ab square plus b cube 2 cube. Okay, simplify. 3 cube whole cube 27 cube cube plus 3 cube whole square 9 cube square. 9 cube square into 2. 9 2 jar 18. 18 into 3 54. 54 cube square plus 2 square 2 2 jar 4. 4 3 jar 12. 12 3 jar 36. 36 cube plus 2 cube. 2 cube means 2 is multiplied with 3 times. 2 2 jar 4. 4 2 jar 8. So this is 8. Here, the first three terms, 9 is common here. So, 9 into a cube equals to 9 into 9, how many times 27? 3 times. 3 cube cube plus 9, how many times 54? 6. 6 cube square plus 9, how many times 36? 4 times. 4 cube plus last one is 8. So it is also in the form 9m plus 8. So case 3 is a 9m plus 8 form. Case 1 is 9m form. Case 2 is 9m plus 1 form. Case 3 is 9m plus 8 form. Okay. This is the use Euclid's division lemma to show that the cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m, 9m plus 1, 9m plus 8. Before that, the square of any positive integer is of the form 3p, and 3p plus 1 is also very important, and the fourth sum is also very very important, 4 marks sum. Okay, thank you. Tomorrow we will discuss about exercise 1.1, fifth sum. Okay. Thank you.